Start with Car Ed, because the right car can change your life.
Hey guys, it's Megan again here. We are with the 2018 GTI. This is my personal favorite golf model, but also in the hearts and minds of many Americans, it's their favorite golf model as well. So what we've done for 2018 is we've refreshed the front and rear of the vehicle, as well as added a new standard 18-inch wheel. This is the Dallas alloy wheel. And as the vehicle swings around on the rear, you'll see that this is unmistakably a GTI. It's got the profile of a GTI. It's got the black side sill, which widens the vehicle a little bit, looks a bit sportier. And then on the rear of the vehicle, as it's coming around here, you'll notice that for 2018, we've added standard LED taillights, which look really sharp, and also an all-new rear diffuser with much more pronounced tailpipes on the rear. So those are significantly larger than the 2017 GTI's tailpipes. I think they look really nice. They add to the overall dynamic of GTI, and you won't mistake it for any other model in the Golf family. So as the car's swinging around, I'll go ahead and tell you about one of the features I'm really excited about in terms of the offer structure for the 2018 GTI. Our enthusiasts told us that they really wanted to have the classic GTI plaid seats along with the option of a sunroof. So for 2018, you can now get the plaid seats with the sunroof, or if you prefer, you can still do leather seats with a sunroof as well. So it's kind of buyer's choice for the GTI, based on the feedback from our enthusiasts and the folks who love this car. So on the other part of the vehicle here, I'll go ahead and point out some of the infotainment updates that are throughout the entire Golf family. Our standard screen size is a 6.5-inch touchscreen composition color radio. That's going to give you Volkswagen App Connect, so that'll give you CarPlay for your Apple device, Android Auto, and MirrorLink. The optional display has grown from 6.5 inches to 8 inches, and that includes the new Discover Media navigation system, which looks really sharp. We have an all-black glass bezel, beautiful touchscreen, great resolution, really fast processing time, so it's smooth and sleek, kind of like the GTI. And then on the final part, we'll save the best for last, is the front of the GTI swings around. You'll notice the front bumper is completely redone. It's much more aggressive. It's much more dynamic. The lines, the trim features, the lower diffuser, all the black parts of the vehicle, those are new for 2018. Along with the fog lights, so it really calls out. This is the GTI. You know the classic heritage of the honeycomb details, the red stripe that goes throughout the grille, as well as with these new optional LED headlights, you've got the signature GTI strip around each projector lens of the LED. So that's the GTI.
Start with Car Ed, because the right car can change your life.